This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Regional Institute of Ophthalmology and Government Ophthalmic Hospital, commonly called Egmore Eye Hospital Chennai, is the oldest eye hospital in the Indian subcontinent and in Asia. The institute was established in 1819 and is the second oldest hospital of its kind, next only to the Moorfield Eye Hospital in the United Kingdom. The reputation of the hospital nurtures the tradition and devotion of eminent scholars, who have contributed to the field of ophthalmology while providing services to the needed pioneering in the training of ophthalmologists, optometrists and paramedics who serve globally. The hospital is resourceful and delivers caring service to the patients. It is associated with the prestigious Government General Hospital and Madras Medical College, Chennai, and is affiliated to the Tamil Nadu Drive MGR Medical University. Contents 1 History 11 Early Years 12 20th Century 13 Post-Independence 14 Current Day 2 Services 3 Training and Courses 31 Medical 32 DIPNB Courses 33 Paramedical 4C Also 5 References 6 External Links History Early Years Known as Madras Eye Infirmary and founded in the summer of 1819 by Dr. R. Richardson, the Government Ophthalmic Hospital is the oldest eye hospital in the nation and one among the earliest in the world, second only to the Moorfields Eye Hospital, UK, ESTD 1805 in 1639. Andrew Cogan, chief of the East India Company, negotiated with the local governor of the Emperor of Vijayanagar, and bought a piece of land north of the Portuguese town, Santhome, to establish an office on this land. Cogan and Francis Day built the now famous Fort St. George, identifying the place as Chennapatnam, a name derived from the Chennakasava Perumal Temple that stood in the environs of the present fort. From this stronghold, the entire region was gradually conquered and annexed to the property of East India Company. Concurrently, the company faced a situation in which the medical needs of the garrisons increased, compounded by the widespread infection and eye diseases. The great prevalence of eye diseases among the soldiers and the general public prompted the directors of the company to consult with Dr. Benjamin Travers, the then surgeon for East India Company. He apprised them of the establishment of an eye infirmary in London, erstwhile Moorfields Hospital, for the treatment of eye diseases. He advised the company to depute his disciple Dr. R. Richardson to Madras. Richardson, who had studied ophthalmology under Travers, founded the Madras Eye Infirmary in July 1819 at Royapetta behind the old Madras Club. In 1820 the infirmary was shifted to the site occupied by the tram shed in Egmore, opposite the present-day Dinathanthi office. A separate and dedicated hospital complex at the present site came into effect in March 1884 with three main separate blocks with an additional outpatient dispensary. Wards and blocks were built on as needed, which breathe even today in the lush greens. In March 1888, with public support, the Eye Infirmary rechristened itself as the Government Ophthalmic Hospital, and Lieutenant Colonel Drake Brockman 1873-1894 served as the superintendent. 20th century. The hospital owes its present glory to Lieutenant Col R. H. Elliott, superintendent from 1904 to 1913. He was an eminent ophthalmologist and visionary who assumed office as the superintendent in 1904. Elliott contributed greatly to the budding field of ophthalmology, notable of which is his design of sclerocorneal trephining, still considered by many as an innovative surgical procedure to treat chronic glaucoma. During this period the hospital grew distinctly, attracting numerous and distinguished visitors from the country and abroad. He envisaged and devised a plan to develop the teaching practice of the institute on an extensive scale while developing the infrastructure. A gracious block named after Lady Lawley for Indians, along with a European ward, built in 1911 with later additions of the administration and septic blocks in 1914. Came under Elliott's management. This stately building was, in 2006, declared as a heritage building by the Archaeological Department of India. Elliott's vision of starting a school for ophthalmology shaped up under the guidance of his successor, Lieutenant Colonel Kirkpatrick 1914-1920, who played a key role to construct a school of ophthalmology aptly named, the Elliott School of Ophthalmology, functions even today for the first time in the history of India. In 1926, the hospital instituted the licentiate course in ophthalmology, and, ever since, several congregates of ophthalmologists have adorned the school. An eminent ophthalmologist and a keen pathologist, Lieutenant Col R. E. Wright 1920-1938, succeeded Kirkpatrick. He held the office for a record 18 years, which has not been bettered. Wright conceived and created the Museum of Elliott, housed in the School of Ophthalmology, acclaimed as The finest, the museum pays tribute to ophthalmic world, reminiscing and reasoning its mellowness just as the Indian force was gaining momentum in the liberation movements. Dewan Bahadur K. Koman Nair 1940-1945 became the first Indian to hold the office of superintendent in 1940 and adept eye surgeon. He oversaw the institution of the postgraduate diploma course in ophthalmology for the first time in the country in 1942 post-independence with the dawn of independence of the nation. A skilled eye surgeon and pathologist, Dr. R. E. S. Muthiah 1947-1956, assumed office heralding the usher of a new era. He envisaged and established India's first eye bank in the hospital. In October 1947, with the government's permission to collect eyes from deceased destitute people and use them to give sight to corneally blind persons, he stands credited to have performed the first corneal transplant surgery in India. In 1948, it was during his term that the present-day program of training in ophthalmology came into being. In 1949, the hospital introduced the master's degree in ophthalmology with an intake of 2 candidates. 2 mobile ophthalmic units were started in 1957 to function with government support. It was actively involved in providing relief for eye ailments in the villages in a radius of 100 miles from each center under the second 5-year plan of the Government of India, a requisite to train an optometry support team. Saw the commencement of a school of optometry in 1962. It was India's first diploma course in optometry with provision to train 30 students every year ever since. The school has been generating scores of optometrists who are delivering their service in India and abroad. The National Program for Control of Blindness in 1985 acknowledged the role played by the hospital in blindness eradication and upgraded the hospital to a regional institute of ophthalmology. The institute commenced its own departments of biochemistry, pathology, microbiology and equipped itself with fundus camera, advanced slit lamps, operating microscopes and laser facilities. The institute serves as an examination center for International Council of Ophthalmologists current day with a matchless and privileged saga. The Regional Institute of Ophthalmology and Government Ophthalmic Hospital is currently a tertiary care teaching hospital, with traditional association to the prestigious Government General Hospital, Chennai and affiliate to the Tamil Nadu Drive MGR Medical University. Famed as the Egmore Eye Hospital, it caters as a major ophthalmic center to the region of Tamil Nadu and Pondicherry, offering a complete range of elective and emergency eye care services for the public from the region. It is well accessible to the poor and needy, delivering 24-hour medical and para-medical service. The hospital serves as the major regional center proffering eye banking and eye donation service with a dedicated medical, paramedical team with complete resources available throughout the day and night. The work of the hospital is focused on promoting eye health, creating awareness on prevention of eye diseases, screening services for children and public, management of common eye diseases including around-the-clock management of eye injuries and trauma. The hospital takes referrals from centers across the southern states of India, while regularly providing eye care services to the Government General Hospital, Institute of Obstetrics and Gynecology, Institute of Child Health, Institute of Mental Health in Chennai. Services spread athwart the old Marshall's Road. The hospital possesses a bed strength of 478 with 50 exclusive beds in special wards and 428 for general public, with an average daily bed occupancy rate of 60%. With a well-structured 7-unit organization, the hospital delivers outpatient care to an average of 1,000 patients a day. The specialty units include cornea, external eye diseases, and contact lens. Glaucoma, vitreo retina orbit and oculoplasty, UVEA and low vision aid, strabismus, pediatric ophthalmology, neuro-ophthalmology, mobile ophthalmic. The work of the ophthalmic team is supported by a talented team of non-clinical specialties including microbiology, pathology, and biochemistry departments with compassionate support from the Lions Club of Chennai District 324, an organized and separate eye bank that coordinates with the doctors, paramedical team and community support workers ensure a 24-hour eye donation and eye banking service training and courses. The training program of the institute is recognized by the Royal College of the Ophthalmologists, UK, and 2-year training in the institute is acknowledged and accepted as equivalent to basic specialist training program in ophthalmology of United Kingdom. It was the first institute in India to commence diploma in ophthalmology 1942 and Master of Surgery in ophthalmology 1949. The institute serves as the examination center for International Council of Ophthalmologists. With the faculty present, training programs offered include medical undergraduate medical training, postgraduate medical training, diploma in ophthalmology, master of surgery in ophthalmology, diplomate in national board research, PhD practicing ophthalmologists. Short-term fellowship courses are offered throughout the year. DIPNB courses, short-term exam oriented training for diploma in national board exams. The institute provides a comprehensive training for 10 days every year in December for exam going students with clinically oriented case presentations and discussion for registrations. Contact Drikvasantha at Yahoo.com. Paramedical Optometry, Diploma in Optometry Nursing, Training of Diploma in Nursing, BSc Nursing, and MSc Nursing as a regular part of the nursing curriculum under the government of Tamil Nadu. See also Chennai Portal, Health Portal. Healthcare in Chennai. References, external links, Regional Institute of Ophthalmology and Government Ophthalmic Hospital, Chennai. Official website Madras Medical College, official website VE Chennai. Chola Dynasty, Vijayanagar Empire, Colonial Period 1500-1900. Sao Tome de Maliapur, Raja of Chandragiri, Agency of Fort St. George 1721. Madras Cyclone, Carnatic Wars. Madras Ajar Chingleput, Anglo-Mysore Wars. Modern Period 1900-present. Arbuthnot Bank Crash. Besant v. Narayanaya, Bombardment of Madras by SMS Emden de la Haye. Scandal 1921. Buckingham and Carnatic Mills Strike. Neal Statue Satyagraha 1928. South Indian Railway Strike 1932. Madras and Southern Maratha Railway Strike 1943. Chennai Floods. Madras Manad Anti-Hindi Agitations. Assassination of Rajiv Gandhi. RSS Chennai Bombing 2004. Indian Ocean Earthquake 2013. Anti-Sri Lanka Protests 2015. South Indian Floods. Writers and Historians S. Muthiah Randor, Guy S. Theodore Bhaskaran, V. Sriram A. R. Venkatashalapathy. Central Chennai, North Chennai, South Chennai. Rivers and Waterways. Ajar River, Buckingham Canal, Kuvam River, Kosisthalayar River, Ottery, Nulla Lakes, Kembarabakkam Lake, Chetput Lake, Long Tank, Manali Lake, Porur Lake, Red Hills Lake, Retari, Viranam Islands, Kattapalli Island, Quibble Island, The Island. Zoological Parks. Erignar Anna Zoological Park, Chennai Snake Park, Gwindi National Park, Madras Crocodile Bank Reserve Forests, Nanmangalam Reserve Forest, Vandalur Reserve Forest, Marshlands Ennore Creek, Palakaranai Wetland Heritage Monuments, Amir Mahal Bharat Insurance Building, Brody Castle, Chennai Central Prison, Chepauk Palace, LIC Building, Lighthouse Police Headquarters, Port Trust Building, Pujal Central Prison, Ripon Building, Royapuram Railway Station, University of Madras Senate House, Southern Railway Headquarters, Valuvar Kottam, Victoria Public Hall Statues, Marina Beach Statues, Thomas Monroe Triumph of Labour Memorials, Gandhi Mandapam, Kamarajar Mandapam, Rajaji Mandapam, Rajiv Gandhi Memorial, Madras War Cemetery, Victory War Memorial, Vivekanandar Ilam Egmer, Gwindi Mambalam, Mylapore, Perambur, Purasaiwakam, Tondiarpet, Valachery, Tiruvallur District, Tiruvatiyur, Madavaram, Ambattur, Avadai, Maduravoyal, Poneri Part, Pumamali Part, Tiruvallur Part, Kanchipuram District, Alandur, Sholinganallur, Pallavaram, Tambaram, Sriperumbudur Part, Chengalpattu Part. Parliamentary constituencies, Chennai Central, Chennai North, Chennai South, Sriperumbudur, Thiruvallur Assembly constituencies, Alandur, Ambattur, Anna Nagar, Avadai, Chengalpattu, Chepauk, Egmer Harbour, Kolathur, Madavaram, Maduravoyal, Mylapore, Pallavaram, Perambur, Poneri, Pumamali, RK Nagar, Royapuram, Saidapet, Sholinganallur, Sriperumbudur, T. Nagar, Tambaram, Thiru V. Ka Nagar, Tiruvadiyur, Thousand Lights, Tiruvallur, Villavakkam, Varugabakkam, Valachery. Nodal agencies, Greater Chennai Corporation, Chennai Metropolitan Development Authority, Chennai Metro Water and Sewage Board, Chennai Police Commissionerate, General Post Office, Greater Chennai Police, Madras High Court, Tamil Nadu Electricity Board, Tamil Nadu Fire and Rescue Services. Economy, Business Districts, Burma Bazaar, Kothawal, Chavadi, Koyamdu, Wholesale Market Complex, Panagal Park, Perry's Corner, Pondi Bazaar, Purasawakam, Ranganathan Street, Ritchie Street, Valachery, Washermanpet, Says Corridor, MEPZ, Tidal Park, World Trade Center. Companies and Institutions, Avon, Ashok Leyland, Basin Bridge, Gas, Blue Dart Aviation, Chetanad Group, Eid, Perry, Ennore Thermal, GMR, Vasavi Heavy Vehicles Factory, Higginbotham's Indian Bank, Indian Overseas Bank, Integral Coach Factory, Madras Atomic Power Station, Madras Cements, Madras Rubber Factory, Madras Stock Exchange, Murugappa Group, North Chennai Thermal Reserve, Bank of India, Royal Enfield, Spic Sun Group, The Hindu, The New Indian Express, TI Cycles of India, TVs, Motors, Valur Thermal, World Bank Office, Industry, Automotive, Electronics, Retail, Software. Culture and Recreation. General Architecture of Chennai. Kollywood Madrasi Madras Bishai Madras School. Tourism in Chennai. Beaches: Kovlong, Elliot's Beach, Golden Beach, Marina Beach Parks, Anna Nagar Tower Park, Semazi Punga, Tholkapia Punga Cinemas, SPI Cinemas, Mayajal Multiplex. Periodic events: Chennai Book Fair, Chennai International Film Festival, Chennai Sangamam Lit for Life, Madras Day, Madras Music Season, Sarung Tekofis Theme Parks, EVP World, MGM Dizzy World, Queensland VGP, Universal Kingdom Dash N Splash, Kishkinta Mayajal Beach Resort. Shopping malls: Abarami Mega Mall, Alsa Mall, Ampa Skywalk, Chandra Mall, Chennai City Centre, Chennai Trade Centre, Coromandel Plaza, Express Avenue, Gold Souk, Grande Mall, Phoenix Market City, Rami Mall, Spectrum Mall, Spencer Plaza, Forum, Vijaya Mall. Clubs: Gymkhana Club, Madras Boat Club, Royal Madras Yacht Club, St. Andrew's Kirk, St. George's Cathedral, St. Patrick's Cathedral, Santhome Basilica, St. Mary's Church. Others: Mahabodhi Centre, Thousand Lights Mosque, Chennai Central, Chennai Metro, Chennai MRTS, Chennai Suburban Railway, Southern Railway. Railway stations in Chennai: Road, Roads and Expressways, Anna Salai, Cenotaph Road, Chennai Bypass, Chennai Port, Maduravoyal Expressway, China Bazaar Road, East Coast Road, Inner Ring Road, Nungabakkam High Road, Outer Ring Road, Peters Road, Pumamali High Road, Rajiv Gandhi Salai, Sardar Patel Road. Grade separators and flyovers: Anna Flyover, Chennai Airport Flyover, Krompit Flyover, Irambuliyur Junction, Kathapara Junction, Koyambedu Junction, Madavaram Junction, Maduravoyal Junction, Mulakadai Junction, Paddy Junction. Others: Chennai Mofussil Bus Terminus, Chennai Contract Carriage Bus Terminus, Metropolitan Transport Corporation, State Express Transport Corporation, Chennai Cheetahs, Chennai Spikers, Chennai Super Kings, Chennai Superstars, Chennai Virans, Chennai Yan FC v Chennai Warriors. Others: Chennai Open, MJ Gopalan Trophy, Madras Presidency Matches, Connemara Public Library, Dakshinachitra Government Museum, Kalakshetra, KM Music Conservatory, Madras Music Academy. Schools in Chennai: Universities, Anna University, University of Madras Drive, MGR Medical University, Dr. Ambedkar Law University, Indian Maritime University, Veterinary and Animal Sciences University, VIT University, Chennai SRM University, B.S. Abdur Rahman University, Tamil Nadu Open University, Vels University, Engineering Colleges, Indian Institute of Technology, Madras College of Engineering, Guindy Madras Institute of Technology, Alagappa College of Technology. Medical Colleges: Madras Medical College, Stanley Medical College, Kilpak Medical College, Sri Ramachandra Medical College and Research Institute, National Institute of Siddha Arts and Science Colleges, Loyola Madras Christian College, Presidency College, Queen Mary's Women, Vivekananda Pachayappa's College, Stella Mary's Women, DG Vaishnav MOP, Vaishnav Women Research Central, Leather Research Institute, National Institute of Ocean Technology, Institute of Mathematical Sciences, Chennai Mathematical Institute, Regional Meteorological Center, Structural Engineering Research Center, Central Institute of Plastics Engineering and Technology, India Diplomatic Missions, American Consulate, British Deputy High Commission, Singapore Consulate, Malaysian Consulate, Russian Consulate, German Consulate, Sri Lanka Deputy High Commission, Royal Thai Consulate, Japanese Consulate, Australian Consulate, Belgian Consulate, South Korean Consulate, Chinese Consulate. Hospitals: Government General Hospital, Government Multi Super Speciality Hospital, Royapeta Hospital, Stanley Hospital, Kilpak Medical College Hospital, Perambur Railway Hospital, Apollo Hospitals, Ajar Cancer Institute, Egmer Eye Hospital, Sir Ivan Stediford Hospital, Sankara Nethralaya, Madras Medical Mission, Mayat Hospital, Chettinad Health City, Tambaram TB Sanatorium, Government Dental Hospital, Hindu Mission Hospital, Fortis Malar Hospital, Sri Ramachandra Medical College and Hospital, Sundaram Medical Foundation Hotels, Taj Coromandel, The Park, La Royal Meridian, Hyatt Regency, Chola Sheraton, Taj Mount Road, The Leela Kempinski, ITC Grand Chola Hilton, Chennai Taj Connemara, Fisherman's Cove Trident, Hilton Park Sheraton Residency Towers, Westin Chennai, Kohinoor Asiana.